Hey, what's up guys? In this video I'll be giving you my review of the Temasek ROM, whether I don't know I have pronounced it correctly or not, for the Samsung Galaxy S3 international variant. I'll be providing step-by-step instructions as how to install this ROM on your device and also leaving the file of this ROM in a video description for the download. This ROM has a lot of customizable options available on Samsung Galaxy S3. It also comes with the latest version of Android, that is 5.0.2. So this ROM is a mixture of a Temasek and Cyanogen version, which gives you the best customizable option available on your device. The battery life is really great on this ROM. With heavy usage, I got around 3 hours and 21 minutes of screen on time, and with normal usage, I got around 4 hours and 12 minutes of a screen on time. So the battery life is really good along with this ROM. When it comes to customization, in your settings menu, you will have personalization option available, where you will be able to access your status bar, notification drawer, theme and Temasek spare parts. You can also set up your launcher by going in your home option and setting up your desired launcher on your device. Going into your status bar menu, you will be able to change your clock and date option, as setting up your clock at the middle of the status bar, keeping the default color of your clock. You will also be able to customize your battery icon available on your status bar, and also enabling the brightness control, notification ticker, network traffic displaying notification count. Notification drawer allows us to customize your notification panel, like rearranging the toggles, customizing quick pull down, disabling quick settings on secure lock screen, advanced location settings and showing weather option on your status bar header. This ROM also has theme engine available, where you will be able to download various themes from Google Play Store and customize your device as per your need. This is where most of the customization takes place on your device, where you'll be able to enable app circle, customize your clock widget and display option, enable your gesture option, customize your lock screen, your reset panel and also animation on your device. App circle option allows us to perform multitasking in a very good manner. I really like the feature that has been introduced into this ROM, and this feature should be implemented on other ROMs also. You will also able to customize your clock widget as a clock and alarm, weather panel and your calendar events. Display option allows us to change the LCD density of the screen, where you'll be able to change the density from 240 to your custom. Gesture option allows us to perform gesture to access any application from anywhere on your phone, as this is really good in terms of finding an application. You just have to swipe towards the left side and draw a gesture to access the particular application. Lock screen option allows us to disable camera in lock screen, disable lock screen dialer and also showing weather on your lock screen. Multitasking is a key feature on any device. Through this recent panel, you will be able to customize your recent panel as per your need. You will also get your Omni Switch option, where you will be able to enable it to perform multitasking in a very easy manner. You just have to swipe from your right side of the screen and access the recent application. So it's also a great thing that has been introduced into this ROM. Screen and animation option allow us to customize every bit of system animations, which gives you the best animated look on your device. You can also set screen record option on your device through this setting option that comes along with the ROM. So screen record option is built in along with the ROM. Adaptive display is also available with this ROM. You'll be able to enable the double tap on status bar to lock your device through your display option. Buttons option allows to control music playback through volume up and down. Wake up the device through your volume keys when the device is locked. You can also customize your home button as per your need and also customize your power menu option through this settings. You also get your privacy guard option along this ROM to protect your application and also blacklist option to block incoming calls and messages on your device. So guys, this was my review of the Temasek ROM on Samsung Galaxy S3 International variant. This ROM is really customizable and also I didn't find any force close while using this ROM on my device. So guys, if you like this video, please do hit the like option down below and also do follow me on Google+, Twitter, Instagram, and also do remain subscribed to my YouTube channel for the more Android content that I'll be uploading in the near future. Till then, I'll be seeing you in my next video.